we can't beat the trolls, I'm pretty sure we can't beat the queen.
This looks like the cargo of the Peacemaker. Mordus was right. The cargo was
Hark's. City of I'm stolen. That happens to you. Royalty, my friend, would have been the highlight of my.
Oh, we can fight the void here and get the waypoint. We finish exploring downstairs. Let's. If we inspect the bone pile, it calls down the void, I think. Up.
Oh, that's an ambush.
There we go. Yep. Thank you. attacks. I'll move plus two attacks. Just check it. Both fox swollen. Oh, come on, he's got a baby. I think Weapons is gonna die from death fog. This will at least get rid of the fire. It'll get rid of the poison. Because the fire gets rid of itself. Okay, good. Let's go get the waypoint. Somebody in here? No, that's the other place.
Careful, I've spotted a trap. A trap. Better give it a wide berth.
Oh, it doesn't really matter.
Whoops.
There it is.
Bloody thing's been boarded up. Not very well, though.
Let's take out this. Put in some offense. There we go.
Come on, let me
where
out.
Is this? Is this the prison? Yeah, this is the prison.
I found something.
That's the fight for an armor piece. That one's tough. There's five, six guys down there. combat that. Really, a fireball and these little planks survive? Really? I really can't hit these?
Shut. They won't budge. Nailed shut. They won't budge.
Is this still the prison? I think it is. Yeah, we just came off out of the sewers over there.
The Magister Spirit looks up at you from a tortured face. His eyes...
In this... And I'm still praying for the... And the more powerful the sorcerer, the better the geist they make.
The sewers, yeah. That's right.
Maybe they escaped.
This ain't fair. Let me out!
Piss off, paladin scum. Why? What'll you do? Kill my friends and lock me? Go and die.
According to this. Besides, they weren't sorcerers.
Don't listen to what she says. They're evil as
that's not the way down.
The only way to keep her nasty thoughts stuck inside her head and away from our kids, I reckon. Stay back. It's for your own good. Found the end.
Her voice freezes into a...
I say she's a demon. Damn right. Lucian spoke... You know this. Well, go on. Just keep your head on straight.
What do you suppose the Magisters are doing with her?
Let's go down and fight Windowville.
How did you? Yes. I miss him. I miss us. No one touched me, so. What's this? Who are you?
Keep your voice low.
You answer to me. I do not answer to you.
Give me room, lizard.
She cradles her head in her hands, then pivots towards the prisoner. Her mouth opens, yet nothing spoke.
Too late. The spark's been snuffed. What led to this freak? The evil is strong.
Visions of Windigo's attack on the vessel sailing to Fort George. Windigo cradles you in her arm. You shake your head and the vision is gone. Your eyes rest not on the prisoner, but on the paladin.
You underestimate her. You'd have me stand...
In that moment, you hear...
I will give you... Things are under control. For now.
You step up to the cell to look at the skeleton you know to be Windigo.
An unexpected pleasure.
She looks to the nearby device, and an urge engulfs you. An urge to power down the device to release Windigo from her cell. Her mouth remains closed, yet her voice settles in.
There are others, his chosen, yet they seek what you seek. The hammer. The God King rejoices as...
The voice is gone.
No more lies, Godwoken. No more treachery. You can be free of me, and I can be free. Dropping the barrier requires a sacrifice. It won't be for naught. I can no longer abide by the God. Free me, and you.
You reach your hand towards the device, and your inner source is stifled, as if you'd never rid yourself of that cursed collar. After a bit of tinkering, the machine whines pitifully, and the shield surrounds...
Come to me, sweet.
She steps forward, slowly but confidently. She holds out her hands, bony palms up.
The God King no longer grants me his favor. Mask ripped from me and flesh flayed to bone, because the God Woken still... Now he's chosen another. I hate him so much more. Go to the new chosen. See that he suffers. See that the God King's... Linda Kim, the God King's current beloved. No more skin in his real bones than on a peeled jackfruit. If you want to get to the God King...
No, the God King's special boy.
It wasn't difficult to figure out. You'd suppose we should work as one.
Yes.
Her. Goodness. How could I not? I can't say for certain. But I bet you could simply sniff her out. She's got quite a nose for the fetid. The God King. He said if I could... The Magisters. They've got ways of Saigota Kem. Or his...
This creature, this monster, would have seen us drowned at sea. Kill her.
Neither of us are inclined to mercy. Before you go, I have something for you.
Windigo pauses. She doesn't speak the next words.
Goodbye, Godwoken.
Let's see. Sneaking Wolverine. Pyro Aero Geo. Bone Cave. Let's get that four thing. Not that bad. This is a little better though. Yeah. Fake.
Not undead witch. Are they talking about some kind of covenant?
Where are we?
For my blood, scum. May your wounds never heal. May you feel the pain of death tenfold. May you feel the pain of death tenfold.
There's still stuff in the sewers. We haven't finished.
May you feel the pain.
Prisoners can't just vanish.
Still gotta go down there.
What's this? I found something.
He's just a child. Looks it, yes. But I sense something more. Something sinister.
Can't you help me?
Anything wrong, mister? You gotta believe me.
The boy beams like the...
You're so cool. Why are you all red like that? Can I touch your scales? Neat. You don't feel anything like scabs.
The child's glee quickly turns to sorrow.
Can't you let me out? The magistrate... I've been asking myself the same question. You gotta. You just gotta.
He gives you a look that is at once hopeful and hopeless. One last tear slide.
Yeah, if we consume all these guys,
please,
he gets free.
So cold.
We shall not be free.
What level is he? He's 19. Let's come back. I don't want to fight him while I'm 18.
Here.
What else?
other Mount Seekers.
Am I going to die? Not in vain.
Keep memories of Lucian closer.
Let's disarm this. What's annoying?
I'm not picking that up. Well, I could try moving it. Something or locked it. Careful now, that's a trap. Careful. I've spotted a trap.
Was that it? Just the one thing? Back there?
That's a trap.
I thought there was a level around here.
What's this? I found something.
Same path I got another. No. No.
A guard rushes in front of you, and before you can flinch.
Halt! State your name.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Is Beale.
Have I yet, Your Majesty?
Do as she says.
Yes. Of course.
Let me leave. Oh, not good. It's real low. Actually, you know what? Let's call it for this session. Yeah, let's call it for this session. We'll continue tomorrow.